New video just in from Southwest Philadelphia, where police are investigating the discovery of a body found inside of an adult entertainment store. Police tell us the deceased person was inside of a viewing booth at the Dream Boutique. It's unclear how the person died, but police say drugs may have been involved.